Former Premier Lai Ching-te has arrived in San Francisco for a five-day U.S. tour in support of President Tsai Ing-wen's reelection campaign. He will make his way from the West Coast to the East, stopping to cut ribbon for five reelection campaign offices. His trip is seen as the prelude to him joining Tsai as running mate. In recent days, DPP lawmakers have added substantial fuel to the rumors by pledging support to the potential Tsai-Lai ticket.